Hamas Paya, known as Nwahiri Zahamas, age 21, a resident at Bulubandi village, Nachigo sub-county in Iganga district, was arrested for his alleged involvement in impersonating the National Drug Authority and was found extorting money from different clinical owners in Namungalwe and Nawandala sub-counties. At the time of his arrest, Paya had allegedly extorted more than 3 million shillings from unsuspecting operators under the guise of processing licenses for their outlets.
He has been moving around Iganga district from one village to another, trying to extort money from the drug shop operators, alleging them not to possess licenses, operating licenses, that innes and so many other.
On getting the tip off, the suspect was arrested and interrogated by police in the presence of the National Drug Authority officials. Richard Kirigwaja, the National Drug Authority Regulatory Officer, has asked drug shop owners to be cautious of imposters.
The drug shop owners always be conscious about whoever goes in their outlets. For us as National Drug Authority, we have our identity cards. Tell the person to identify themselves. You see this? We put on these jackets. It also identifies us. But most importantly, we use vehicles. We don't move on foot.
Some drug owners narrated how they became victims. Residents have called for sensitization of drug shop owners to avoid such incidents.
Then I told him that I'm still in the process of getting it, but it's not yet out, though I paid. Then, after telling him that, he was like, can you get me where I can write to show that I've reached here? Then I gave him my black book where I record my things.
I'm requesting the National Drug Authority to create awareness between nurses or between drug operators in the villages and there.
The East Busoga police spokesperson Diana Nandaula highlighted the arrest in a phone interview.
He's saying that Iganga CPS, as investigations continue, and the among the exhibits collected from him include a book in the names of Nwahiri Hamas, that he claims that was handed to him from National Drug Authority to record all the drug shops and clinics that he would inspect.
Story compiled by Ivan Wakibi for the news.